What's up, everybody? Welcome back to day 477 of pedal steel every day. Today we're going to talk about a significant upgrade I'm making to my pedal steel guitar setup. I'm swapping out my old beat up case for a brand new Pelican Air 1745 case. In this video, part one, we'll discuss the three main reasons why I made this decision. So let's get started. As you can see, my old case has definitely seen better days. It's been through countless gigs, bars, clubs, and it's taken quite a beating. But that's not the only reason I decided to switch to the Pelican case. Reason number one, protection. The Pelican 1745 is known for awesome durability and its protective features. With their pick and pluck foam, I can customize the interior to perfectly fit my 1975 Showbud LDG. This means no more shifting or potential damage during transportation. I can have peace of mind knowing my instrument is safe and secure. Reason number two, travel convenience. The original case for my LDG weighs 18 pounds, but the Pelican case with its pick and pluck foam weighs around 21.06 pounds, and completely empty, it weighs just 17.26 pounds. Although there's a slight weight increase in the new case from the old case, I'm not worried about it because I plan to carry on the steel with me whenever I fly. More on that in future videos. Reason number three, longevity. Investing in a new case is an investment in the longevity of my pedal steel. The 1745 is designed to withstand the rigors of travel, protecting my instrument from potential damage. With this new case, I'll be able to continue gigging and traveling worry-free. So there you have it, the three main reasons why I decided to switch to the Pelican Air 1745 case. It's all about protection, travel convenience, and longevity. I'm excited to start outfitting this new case for my pedal steel and take it on the road. If you have any tips or suggestions for flying with a pedal steel, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates on my pedal steel journey. Thanks for watching, and as always, play every day.